Looking for a project, use up some scraps, piece of scrap wood, and a little bit of copper wire. Easy project, you'll be in and out of the shop in about an hour. I've actually got another project on the bench right now, but this idea just kind of grabbed me and I needed to try it out. Okay, so what I've got is I've got this clamp to the bench and I'm just gonna do a very simple design. My router, equipped with a V-bit here, I'm just gonna try to route out these grooves. Pretty good, actually, not bad. Got an interesting look. Oh, this one's a little short, but, and this one's got a little straight edge to it, but I like it. It is the impression of a tree, and that's the point. That's the beautiful thing about art, is you can say, that's the way I meant to do it. And I've got a piece of copper wire here. And all I want to do is get these to be pretty close to the right length. You want to pretty much fill that cavity, I think. We're just trying stuff. We're just playing around. Okay, so my thought was I would simply use CA glue since it bonds well to both wood and metal. I need to make a few mallet blows here. All right, I put a little CA glue in the crack in the back, but it's still pretty nasty. I trimmed it up. I gave it a nice round over on the router table. And I'm just gonna put a finish on all of it now. Bob over at I Like to Make Stuff did a video. And one of the best tips that I got out of that one was to use wire nuts instead of painter's pyramids. That copper and mahogany are beautiful together. I think walnut would look great with this. Maybe a dark cherry. And definitely a dark wood. Here it is, all completed. I think it is really cool looking. And the possibilities for the copper are endless. Whatever design you like. Hopefully it's something that you can expand on. You know, take it to the next level. Try other things. If you liked the video, would appreciate it if you shared it. That would help me out a lot. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe.